I paint them in bright colors. I think it brings the essence of who they are, because they were good people. They were happy people.
After her daughter died from an accidental drug overdose in 2014, Anne-Marie Zanfagna found her calling to paint the faces of young people whose lives were cut short by opioid addiction.
I think about the individuals and their families, and I know what they've been through. And I know that this will bring light to them. And I think their child is with me when I'm painting.
Zanfagna, an artist from Plasto, New Hampshire, has painted 150 to date. Following their daughter's death, Zanfagna and her husband, Jim, started a nonprofit called Angels of Addictions. Their goal? Paint portraits for loved ones free of charge. After Fox News profiled the couple in June, Senator Jeanne Shaheen of New Hampshire invited the pair to Washington. Last week, they displayed the artwork in the rotunda of the Russell Senate building.
To see them, it reminds you that the opioid epidemic that we're facing isn't about numbers and statistics. It's about real people.
Shaheen, whose state is among the hardest hit by the opioid epidemic, says she hopes the paintings will break down the stigma around addiction and raise more awareness.
This is something that could happen to anybody. And we need to understand that this is a disease like heart disease or diabetes or any other disease, and we need to treat it that way.
For Jim and Anne-Marie Zanfagna, the portraits provide a silver lining to the pain of losing their youngest daughter, Jacqueline.
After I painted Jackie's portrait and a few others and saw the reactions of the parents, I knew this is what God wanted me to do.
Each of those portraits takes about 12 to 15 hours to paint, a true labor of love. The Zanfagnas have started a GoFundMe page to help cover the cost of paint and other art supplies. To donate, head to GoFundMe.com/angelsofaddictions.